And then they have a dinner for everybody?
Yeah, basically.
Usually chicken.
Oh, except my family was shit at cooking, so they always just, like, poured it out food.
There was this kid I made friends with, and he'd invite me over for his family's cookouts. They'd put, like, 3 or 4 picnic tables in a line, put a plastic sheet over all of them, and then they would just make, like,
crawfish kick out the window.
Crab legs, and they just dump it on the tables.
Sorry.
The best thing ever.
Sorry, Jam.
Yeah, it was good.